would just say, like, we'll find a sign pretty soon. It was minus 32 this morning, 552. Oh, it's only like 23 below zero.
It's gone down a degree. Minus 24.
Yeah, we'll carry the insure in, uh-huh. The salad in, mm-hmm. And the bread in.
Okay. And
frozen Italian stuff we're going to use. Mm-hmm.
That snow fog, kind of. Horizontal windows that you see them here. I mean, look how clear that is. And when that thing today, that was the first time that the projector you have in the office is on a 4x3 format. You know, so it kind of squares it up. That one today was pretty much a 9x16. Look pretty good, actually. Mm-hmm. Boy, that gets a lot of engine exhaust smoke. Look at Jesus.
Look at that. It's so cold. That's what happens.
Well, it's ice cold.
Yeah. Well, the cars are making it, too. It's those hot engines are hitting that cold air, and it's just going like, whoa.
I'm not opening up my hand window to put my hand out there. That McDonald's, wow. Interesting McDonald's. Pizza Hut. For someone who wants to come up here and work on the North Slope, oops, what happened here? This is where they could live. I do like this, how the trees look. We got another, it gets cold fast, jeez. Well, it could be different parts of town too.